come home, the baby won't do come home. She moans a whole day long. I'll do the cooking, darling, I'll pay the rent. I knows I've done you wrong. Remember that rainy that I drove you out with nothing but a fine tooth comb.
Ah, on that shot I congratulate myself. Beef, what is it, the score?
I don't know. Haven't you been keeping track?
Since when do I supposed to know how to count?
You can count in Greek, can't you?
But this no Greek game.
Well, are we playing for money?
Sure.
In that case, I'm way ahead.
I think tomorrow morning I start to go to night school.
Meet me in St. Louis, Louis. Meet me at the fair. Don't tell me the lights are shining any place but there. We will dance the hoochie coochie. I will be your tootsie wootsie.
What is she singing about? Women are always singing.
Well, why not?
I like a good bass. In my opinion, no woman can sing.
It's my opinion, Madame Melba is greatest singeress in the world.
And she must sing bass. I don't like women to sing. That's the way I'm constituted.
Biff, you still playing that silly game? Almost ready.
Oh, I don't break a bustle. I'll be in a minute.
Your hands aren't washed yet, and the afternoon's almost over.
Well, all we're going to do is take a walk. I don't have to take a bath for that, do I?
Biff Grimes, you're worse than a child.
Sundays are a pain in the back teeth to me. Nothing to do but take walks.
It's better than working, don't it?
Oh, working, working. I'm tired of playing.
Hey, what's the idea?
Oh, sorry, don't know my own strength.
You might have hit someone.
Well, what do you want me to do, try again?
Well, you might be a little more civil.
Oh, tell it to Sweeney.
Why, I've a good mind to come over there and...
Aha! A college man. Now I'm scared.
Please, Harold. Brawling may be all right for a Harvard man.
I'd like to give him a taste of the good old flying wedge.
Boy, you sure got some sweet temperature today.
That's nothing. This is my Sunday mood. You should see me the rest of the week. Hey, you, shut up!
I beg your pardon, were you addressing me?
I was talking to the band. Any objections? I don't like the tune they're playing.
Oh, you don't? Well, we do. In fact, we asked them to play it again.
And I'm going to ask them to change it.
Well, it's still a free country. I guess they can play what they like.
Is it free enough for a dentist to punch a college man in the nose?
Certainly. And since you're a dentist, maybe you won't mind losing a couple of front teeth.
Why, you...
Easy, boy, there's six of them. That makes it even.
Biff.
Wow.
Biff, what are you doing?
Discussing music.
Biff, you come right in here this instant. You're wanted on the telephone.
Get the number and tell them I'll call them back.
Biff.
Oh, all right. Don't you move. I'll be right back.
Don't worry. We'll be here.
Biff, fighting on Sunday.
Oh, goodness, I don't know what this neighborhood's coming to.
I want to apologize for my husband.
Apologize? After I knock him cold, then apologize.
Tessie, you leave Butch alone. I'll leave him alone.